I actually had a patient come in that used a walking stick in the winter because when you walk on the ice, obviously with your prosthesis, you can't really tell if the ground's slippery or not. And he found these little add-ons that you can put on the end of a walking stick or a cane, and it's got a little stud that sticks out, so it helped him walk through snow or ice or whatever, and that was his way of knowing that he had a grip on the ground, and that was pretty cool.